I mean, I think what Donald Trump has done is, first of all, he tapped into a sense among a lot of people in this country that their voice isn't